Firecell introduces its network management system. Firecell's network management system is a platform that enables system administrators to simply operate their 4G, 5G private network without requiring deep knowledge of network architecture and configuration. Firecell's network management system allows you to control, configure, and monitor the status of your private network in real time. Let's now have a look through the functionalities of the Firecell network management system. Once you log on to the platform, you get a global view of the system on the dashboard. In particular, you have access to the connected devices and their status, the throughput, and the allocated resources. You can also monitor each radio access point and its status while filtering them by indoor and outdoor placements. The second page on the left menu is for provisioning SIM cards and associating devices. This page enables you to provision a new SIM card and associate it to a device type. You can also monitor the status of the device and its location. Onto the user management page that allows you to add new users to your platform and control their roles. You will be able to choose between three levels of users: Standard, Expert, and Admin. Standard users have access to the dashboard and can monitor the status of the network. Expert users can add, remove, and modify the configuration of the system, in addition to the standard rights. Admin users can also add, remove, and modify the user access to the network management system. The Firecell network management system makes running a private 4G, 5G network simple, easy, and straightforward, no matter the size and expertise of your team. For more information, visit our website, firecell.io. Firecell, private 5G made simple.